today we will make paneer bhurji recipe. Please like and subscribe to my channel and don't forget to notification bell so you can see my new videos. We will need finely chopped onions, chopped tomato, chopped green pepper, crumbled paneer, coriander, ginger garlic paste, green chili paste. Heat the pan and add 3 tablespoons of oil. Add about 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds. Add ginger garlic paste. Be sure to cook on low medium flame. Add little bit of hing. 1 tablespoon of green chili paste. Finely chopped onion. Finely chopped green pepper. Add salt to taste. One teaspoon of turmeric powder, one teaspoon cumin powder, half teaspoon of red chili powder, half teaspoon garam masala powder, mix well and cover up for 3 or 4 minutes. Keep on low flame. Add chopped tomato. Now add crumbled paneer. My homemade paneer recipe is in description box. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. Mix it again. Cover up for 4 to 5 minutes. Now add 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Coriander. टीस्पून ऑफ कसूरी मेथी, मिक्स वेल। नाउ योर डेलिशियस पनीर भुर्जी इज रेडी। If you like my paneer bhurji recipe, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. You can also check out my social media and other videos.